Hello friends, welcome to Garden Tips. I'm Mita Bishnoi. Look at this lovely flower. Friends, such a lovely color. This is an Anthurium plant. Anthurium. Look at the leaves. They look like money plant leaves, but they are not money plant family. They belong to another family. And this is Anthurium plant. The other name is Flamingo plant or Flamingo Lily. These are the other names of this plant. And this plant is very beautiful. It starts flowering in spring and in summers, early summers. So it likes, I'll tell you a few things about this plant. And you can keep this in your garden if you care for it regarding light, soil and watering. Especially these three things. Fertilizing, it doesn't require too much of fertilizer. Main thing is water, friends. So I'll tell you about watering, how to care and how to especially water these plants. See, these plants are fond of moisture. So when you water them, you should miss the leaves too. These leaves, look at the glossy leaves, friends. I'll show you another plant and see the leaves. It's so glossy. See, it's so glossy. It shines. Huge leaves. There's a stalk and attached to this is a leaf and a flower. The leaf is also attached to a stalk like this. So these, they are not very tall plants. So they all come from here. So I was telling, friends, I was telling you about watering. So watering, when you miss them, they like it. And the water should be very well drained. This is a requirement of this plant. And you should keep the soil well drained so that as soon as you water the pot, the water from beneath comes out. There is no water logging in the pot. And if the water logging is there, if the water stands in the pot for a long time, the roots die and there is root rot and the plant will die. And the survival of the plant is very difficult then. So watering is very, very important. So water only when the top layer of the soil is dry. I have lost many plants because of over watering. So you need to be very, very careful about watering of this plant. And next is, we'll take light. See, it likes light. Flowering is when you keep the plant outdoors and it gets sunlight. But it doesn't like scorching heat. If you keep it in a strong heat, sunlight, the leaves dry up. The beautiful leaves will start drying like, you seeing the tip of this leaf will start drying like this, then the entire leaf will dry up. So you need to keep it in a shaded area under a tree or where it doesn't get direct sunlight. And if you water too much, it will lose its leaf. If you keep it in the sun, it will lose its leaf. And if you keep it in a very cold place, then also it will lose its leaf. So it's slightly a tender plant. And you have to be careful about watering, about sunlight, and about moisture. And infestations is not much. As long as you are watering properly. If you water too much, then there will be root rot, there will be infection, there will be other infections from here. So try and keep this portion of the plant slightly on the higher level so that it doesn't get in contact with water all the time. So these are the few things you have to be very careful about. If you are careful about these two, three things, then your plant can survive well. And if it rains, it likes rain also, then you can keep the plant outdoor. You see the leaf is also ornamental, so you may keep it inside but not for a very long time. If you want flowers, you need to keep them in direct sunlight. Thank you friends, I hope you like the video of Anthurium plant. And the care is very simple, but it is slightly a tender plant and you need to take care of this plant. And if you are able to take care of two, three things, light, sunlight, watering, especially these two, then you can have this plant for a very, very long time, friends. Thank you. If you like the video, you can share it with your friends and you can subscribe my channel, friends. Thank you.